magnificent. I've never been to Nasitak. Is it very cold? What creatures wander the tundra? How are your leaders chosen?
Do you always ask this many questions?
Well, that's just to get us started. Let me get out some parchment for notes.
Ask whatever you want. If I don't know, I'll make something up.
Do you still have family living in the Deerwood, Eder?
No, not these days. Parents left the country years back during the purges. I think about them a lot.
It's a shame you and your family suffered, even after the Saints' War ended. You Deerwoodens certainly have a knack for holding on to old grudges.
Thank you. Our dauntless Valian isn't...
Not like this.
Hey! You're awake? Good. You were kind of thrashing around, eyes rolled back in your head. You were shaking. Trying to snap you out of it for a long time now. I was gonna have to get a bucket of cold water. You don't seem like you get much rest at night. You got those dark circles under your eyes. Nice the Watcher thing, then. I'm sure it just takes some time to adjust, is all. I'll try to let it sort itself out. You'd better wake up faster next time. Trust me, you don't want that bucket of cold water.
lost you, Lee.
That's not... That's not very helpful.
How about we take a break? For that. We'll be right back.
Keep it together.
That's it.
Palatina, hang in there.
Could use a wee kip.
Great.